Bush's Coffee House Soundspace. It took me a week to say that properly. I am so excited for this evening. There are so many reasons why. One reason is because the wonderful Emily Shirley and I are splitting this night. I am so excited about this. Get ready, Emily. I'm going to be extolling all of your virtues, like, every in between every song, and she is like the most prolific, creative, fabulous, wonderful, stylish musician I know, and she's also a mom. Meanwhile, hey, me, I can find north with any wristwatch. Yeah. No, really. Yeah. You really can. It's a party trip, right? What? Yes, just not ballet. Fabulous segue, my friend. If you're going to imagine me in a tutu, I recommend not doing that. We begin with Never Let Him Go, which is on the record over there to my right that has the bowling shoes on it. The photo shoot for that record was at the Dart Bowl, the bowling alley in North Austin that had a grill in it. You could get a cheeseburger. Remember that place? Who remembers the Dart Bowl? Okay, so that record also features Warren Hood and Ian McLagan and Ruthie Foster. And it was produced by Mark Addison and Scrappy Judd Newcomb. So if you want Never Let Him Go, that's your record. But if you want to hear the ballet dancer song, that's this one. Yeah, this is called Dance For Me. Don Quixote in Chicago, Giselle in Rio de Janeiro, city lights, hotel rooms, limousines. I'm a prima ballerina, Cinderella and Paquita, conversations, kings and queens. As a girl in Costa Rica, Senorita Estrellita, there were lessons, many hours upon toes. Dancing school in the city. Because being a musician all these years, we're going to play Firebird, not do Firebird. You got to change the lyrics today.
Yeah, tag's still on. Yeah, I'm alright.
Ready? All right. a new song we're recording next week. A second song I've written for my mom. And it's called The Night, the Moon, and the Sea. Please welcome back to the stage Barbara Nesbitt.
Thank you.
So Barbara and Emily and Wendy Colonna, who is also here this evening.
She's right there.
Are 100% of Sister Golden Hair. Yeah.
Sister Golden Hair,
that,
the band.
And let's see what else we got to say. Miss Wendy is going to be doing a fabulous show, a Peggy's Porch Party show, September the 10th.
Single release.
Yeah. So we got some peeps here, you know?
I might be singing on that too.
Wendy and Barbara and I will be at the O4 Center on October 6th.
With Sarah Hickman.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go to the thrift store again and get another show. we're having a great time. Is everybody else having fun here?
Thank you, kind sir.
So, can I have a water in some form, bottle or small hose? Nevada Newman is here. Nevada Newman is here, and he and Barbara are
the Ferals. What is she gonna? What's the end of this sentence?
Got burned, who got me? Can't do anything to lose you.
doing Santana, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. JD is behind the bar. There is a full bar now. So if you've been drinking wine, or if you've been having a beer, that's nice. But please know, you can pull out the heavy octane now. Have yourself something stronger. Yes.
Can I want my tickets back?
Okay. I'm pretty sure somebody going to buy the city a drink.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we're going to keep going. This one. This one is also on the Bowling Shoes record. Steck, who's playing the accordion, the coronet, the keyboard. Have you played harmonica yet? Did you bring harmonica? You
mix
it. You got.
It's a surprise.
It's a surprise.
Oh,
okay. And if you happen to bring your pocket harmonium, I'm sure that he can play that too. You know, like the Swiss Army harmonium. We didn't rehearse that part. Yeah. Anyway, isn't this a killer band? Isn't this a killer Jenny Reynolds? is Jenny Nesbitt. Of the Mount Washington.
Of Stone Mountain Nesbitt.
Whenever Barbara introduces herself, she says, I'm Barbara Nesbitt of the Stone Mountain.
It's on my voicemail too, and I keep forgetting. My outgoing message. I keep getting messages of like, "Hi, this is Brian of the Walla Walla Brian's." The name of the next band. Near Worcester.
Traffic on Jollyville Road at around 3:30 in the afternoon. Sounds like some people have done that. I am from Boston, and so far I've never seen traffic here the way it was there, if that's any relief whatsoever. I haven't had to turn my car off yet anywhere, and I haven't seen a truck get stuck under an underpass. Yeah, it'll happen, right? She prays the rosary. Days turn into months, punch a clock, pay your bills. One day she decided to forget to take her pills. For every ounce of worry and all that she believes, she never felt the glory of the sound of the wind blowing through the leaves. For
you
Here tonight. Hey Jim. And see, this is about part for Jim Patton because I said so. Jim Patton told me I'm not supposed to call it my last record. Because, you know, it happens. This is the title track of the current record. And I'm really lucky tonight for many, many reasons. But one reason I'm lucky is that one of the producers of this record is here this evening. Andre Moran is here. Andre and Noel Hampton are two of the Bell Sounds. And Mark Holloman and Andre and I have started working on, well actually Andre and I started working on it in June. Mark's back in town, so next week, remember that new song y'all just heard? Markster?
Yeah.
Home?
Yeah.
Dude!
Oh man, I just said that, I'm wearing a shirt.
Mark Coleman, Andre Moran, you guys changed my life. I play electric now, I play a different electric now. Oh jeez, I even do laundry, I mean, damn! Record at their place, it's like I'm moving in, you know?
Well, I got bad news. Someone knocked your place down while you were out of town.
Damn, too soon. Too soon. Anyway, Mark Coleman and Andre Moran, I love you guys. We're going to make another killer record. I'm writing stuff. We're going to record it. I'm bringing my dog to the studio. This is the title track of Any Kind of Angel. A shooting star across the sky in her daddy's car. Silver light in a thumbnail moon. I watched her go, my only girl. She met a man and found the world. Ran away like lovers do. Thank you. thank you guys for coming out tonight. Appreciate it. Kris Nelson on bass. Jim Echels on drums. These guys are going to stick around and be part of Emily Shirley's set. Emily Shirley is coming on just after us. I'm going to do a quick change and I'll put on another shirt. And Emily is going to come up here and stick around, please. It's a perfect time to get a drink from JD behind the bar. When you do, give him a nice big tip. Thank you guys so much for listening. We're going to come back and play you some music eventually again. And there's merch over there, and I'm going to hush because we're going to play. Trouble I'm in. name's Steck. My name's Jim. Thank you guys. And Reynolds show is coming up next. Thanks to everybody here at Quacks for having us.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Reynolds.